have a lip hack. Instead of like a lip gloss, I get a lip mask.
Put it on a lid. Just trust me.
I utilize this at night, but I will say this, I don't know about you. Sometimes stuff like this actually dries out my lips, but according to her, it doesn't. I love the idea of using two products in one. Lip liner. She grabbed a lot. Like that amount? Do I really want this much on my lips? I don't know if I like that. It looks pretty. I think I'll consider doing this again without so much of it, so just like that. What are your thoughts?